All right, check us out, y'all. This is Dave exercise number 11, and this is major seventh chords and inversions. What you have there is a 1-2-5-1 in F concert. You start on the 1 on the major 7 or 3rd inversion. Then you go to the 2 and you start on the 5 or 2nd inversion. Then you go to the 5 and you start on the 3 or 1st inversion. Then you go back to the 1 starting on 3rd inversion. Arpeggios are boring, so make them interesting.